been on Girls on a Run for 2 years now. What I like about the program is that we're like in a little circle, and whatever goes around the circle stays inside the circle. Like, nobody tells, nobody, like, if you have problems, like, the problems will stay inside, and like, they'll go over with you, they'll try to help you, especially since we have volunteers here. It's really nice. My scene, how it changes, I think harder, I'm better at teamwork. I think I've gained my confidence better. I've stood up for myself. Like, the good thing about Girls on the Run is that you don't have to run. Like, you could jog, walk, as long as you like get motivated. Like, you do a lot of critical thinking, you go through your emotions and things. And if you don't want to share, it's fine if you don't want to share, because they don't make you share.